Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to fetch her poor dog a bone. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. She went to the baker's to buy him some bread, but when she came back, the poor dog was dead. She went to the undertaker's to buy him a coffin, but when she came back, the poor dog was laughing. She took a clean dish to get him some tripe, but when she came back, he was smoking a pipe. She went to the fishmonger's to buy him some fish, but when she came back, he was licking the dish. She went to the tavern for white wine and red. But when she came back, the dog stood on his head. She went to the fruiterer's to buy him some fruit, but when she came back, he was playing the flute. She went to the tailor's to buy him a coat, but when she came back, he was riding a goat. She went to the hatter's to buy him a hat, but when she came back, he was feeding the cat. She went to the barber's to buy him a wig, but when she came back, he was dancing a jig. She went to the cobbler's to buy him some shoes, but when she came back, he was reading the news. She went to the seamstress to buy him some linen, but when she came back, the dog was spinning. She went to the hoser's to buy him some hose, but when she came back, he was dressed in his clothes. The dame made a curtsy. The dog made a bow. The dame said, "Your servant." The dog said, "Bow wow."
Why did